The Toyota Yaris L, manufactured by the GAC Toyota joint venture, was given a facelift in China last year, and now, the car has received its MY 2017 update. Toyota has made changes to two grades of the car for the year. The MY 2017 update has brought a sporty aero kit and a tailgate spoiler to the 1.5e speed and 1.5g speed skylight grades of the car, priced at 91,300 Chinese yuans, in rate 59,527.73, and at 1,03,000. In rare 9,69,675.31, respectively. The 1.5-liter dual VVT-i petrol engine under the hood of the Yaris models makes 79 kilowatts, 105.90 horsepower, and 140 newton meters of torque matched to a continuously variable transmission. Lower variants of the Toyota Yaris L is available with the 1.3-liter dual VVT-i petrol engine that develops 73 kilowatts, 97.86 horsepower, and 123 newton meters of torque, in combination with a 5-speed manual transmission. While the Chinese Toyota Yaris L received its mid-cycle update last year, the ASEAN-spec Toyota Yaris has just begun testing. A pre-production prototype was spotted this week in Thailand, which had a notably different exterior with cues borrowed from the new Toyota Corolla introduced last year. A report citing Akito Takabana, managing director, Toyota Corolla's car motor, said in December last year that the Toyota Yaris is confirmed for India, but the company has not confirmed any future model. The Toyota Vios, the Honda City rival based on it, is a model reportedly set for its local debut at the Auto Expo next February. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.